Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thanks for joining me for yet another high polyphase time lapse. This time, I modeled one of my personal favorite sprites, the infamous Caco demon from the series Doom. At the time of me modeling this, I took a peek at Doom 4's redesign on the Caco demon, and I was really pleased to see that they followed the same similar theme with the predator mouth thing. My design is more faithful to the original, if you know what I mean. But I had a lot of fun with it, and I hope you find it entertaining to watch.